Matt LaWTON at the Kremlin in Moscow. Nothing will ever make up for that dastardly act in 1986, but the hand of God did do England something of a favor here on Friday. Diego Maradona drew the balls from pot to end. While it would be stretching it a bit to suggest it was some kind of intervention, extracting six countries from the glass bowl prior to picking out England proved hugely beneficial to Gareth Southgate's side. Saudi Arabia, Uruguay, Spain, Iran, Australia, Denmark, Iceland, Nigeria, Switzerland, Serbia, Mexico, South Korea, Panama, England, Senegal, Japan. England's good fortune continued with Tunisia and Panama completing a group from which Southgate and his players should progress. June 24, England v. Panama, Nizhny Novgorod, assuming England